here go. The same moment, I just continue after cutting the footage. Passing the horsemen and looking for another bonfire. More useful. What is it below here? I think I was here before. Maybe I will not. Yes, I was. There was just a closed door. Right. This is funny, okay? When I can't see myself, but I see the circles. I can check above those guys. Even though they will kill me for sure. Yes, they do. Now they won't. So we have that one, which I missed. Just a normal jump, right, like that. And what's next? I just dropped an arm. What? Maybe I need to jump from that one. Yes. This is interesting. Just 1 second later. And again. So I want to jump on the second. And then that, but then I cannot continue. So let's just see. This appears, it disappears, and then I have that one, and only then I have that one. It's like crazy. I cannot jump like that. Yeah, I did it. The charm. That's holy damage. Nothing here. Looks like nothing, but I can't quite believe it. Ah, this is just tricky. So I'm not supposed to use those. Maybe not. So let's see below. Above is the boss. And below is the guy. Well, look how far we've come. I've been on this island for a long, long time. The air at the south of the sea. It all hangs to me like an ancient crust. And the shipwreck like you. So many shipwrecked sailors, so much flashy flotsam. Flashy flotsam with a shared cigarette. Shared cigarette? You are all the betrayed, are you? You are. I've seen slaves and whores masquerading as nobles. I've seen soldiers and slayers wrecking from the same ship with different ideas as to what their mission was. You said, sad wanderers. They know by whom you were betrayed and why. You had your princess to find, or did you? Well, we'll meet again soon. Pum pum pum. Can I find anything on the top left? Well, I can find this. Now I see nothing. There is nothing, I guess. So on the right was the boss. Was there something on the left? Doesn't look so. There would be a boss. Okay, let's find the bonfire below. Nice. So I can have a guide here and travel back to that blacksmith. Where they were? Those. Or. And I can upgrade my second sword. This one. Why do I need drone idol? Oh, so if I would, when I transmute, it loses all characteristics. So it's nice that I did not transmute the upgraded sword drone block, and I still have it. Now I don't. Maybe I can buy it. No, not really. So one more time. 123 and 130. It does more damage. So let's use it. What about shock? Something to travel to any sanctuary. It's nice to have. Can I buy? No, I can't. I need to buy torches somewhere. Is this the one with the guide? So I have guide here, not there. I feel like this is where I was. Now I can go and kill the boss after I upgrade it. After I upgrade myself. Where am I? Just near the flask, nice. This sword still feels strong, just because he's very wide. Let's equip walls. Where's the boss? At my souls? What? Wow, before I could... Can I survive, please? Can I dodge it, please? I suck at dodging. That was much better before. What's that? I need to dodge that. Revise me for 2k gold. It costs so much stuff. I have 20k gold. Well, actually, is there a way? There's a way. So let me see what's here. Pretty cool. Diamond cluster. So there are something. I explore it later. Similarly, I need to explore the world later. Salt. No. Halfway through, halfway. So I can kill more. That was lucky. And that was stupid. Probably just like that. Why did we need that bridge? It does matter. I mean the broken... the bridge which can break. Like. Oh, company. It covered it. That's bad. It look doesn't look that hard. But once I make a mistake, they do me very quickly. Salt 20k victory and I got ashes. How do I open all red doors? So let's level. I will go right later. Let's go left first. Level. I'm not sure where to go in my tree of skill. I can't level anymore. Okay. I got this flask. I can make glass 4 of course, but does not look too useful. Can make armors. If there are any flask it is here, I don't know. So I can make light armor, I guess. Or just make myself stronger. This is another flask, but it's dexterity. This is another flask, it has one dexterity and lot of dexterity and rolls. This is still dexterity. So I guess I finished this line. So we're going to go left. What's here? Nothing? Interesting. Why it's not left? Stop. Let's go here afterwards. I feel like I was here. What? What? I was here. Yes. How did I miss the boss? What is happening? How did I miss bonfire? So there is something like exit to Grand's pass. Yes, exit to the boss. Maybe I did not miss the boss, but forgot about it? What? This is crazy. And then jump forward. So here was the boss, right? Here was the boss. Crazy. So let's go right and see what's there. Actually, can I level? Are you kidding me? But I got 11 wrong at it. And there is nothing else. Okay, let's cut it here and then I go down.